Governor Richardson wants swift action on his domestic partner bill, urging the state Senate not to tie it up in committees. Stuart Dyson is live at the Capitol tonight, where it looks like Richardson may get what he wants. Stuart.
Tom, tonight Senate opponents and Senate supporters of the bill are talking about voting to pull it out of committee for a vote on the Senate floor, a full Senate vote, maybe as early as tomorrow. But veteran lawmakers say if that happens, the bill's not going to pass. The Senate defeated the bill last year by 8 votes, and vote counters don't expect much change, if any. Senate Judiciary Chairman Cisco McSorley, a strong supporter of domestic partners, delayed today's hearing in his committee till Friday. Insiders say a majority on the committee would vote to kill the bill. The governor pushing for a full Senate vote.
Be a close vote. It's still a bit uphill. But I remain positive and optimistic. But I just think it shouldn't get bogged down in a committee. The full Senate should get a chance to vote for it.
The bill would grant unmarried couples, gay and straight, the same civil and legal rights as married couples. Opponents say it would lead to gay marriage. Supporters say it would not. Lawmakers in both parties have acknowledged the hot-button issue tends to dominate a lot of time and attention here at the legislature in a very short legislative session that many feel ought to be focused on tackling the state's budget crisis. At the Capitol, Stuart Dyson, Eyewitness News 4.